It's a featherweight matchup between Big Daddy and Pantera. Pantera, very focused and prepared for this fight. He's had a great training camp, and he feels he cannot be defeated. This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges. Enters the octagon, ready to throw down. Big Daddy, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
He's a very skilled striker, Mike. He's got great timing, good power, extremely well-versed on his feet. He puts together tight combinations and makes effective use of footwork and feints to set up his attacks.
Big Daddy, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Take for this featherweight showdown. Big Daddy is 4 years his elder. Pantera will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in 137 pounds. Fighting out of Guinea, Poland, Peter Sahn. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A Muay Thai fighter holding professional record of 7 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 137 pounds. Big Daddy! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. And here we go! This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for Pantera. Orange trunks for Big Dad. Pantera was a good connection.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Nice hands. Peterson with an inside leg kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Nice leg kick.
And again.
Nice jab.
Good connection with the straight by Big Daddy. Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Absolutely, Mike.
We just got out of the way there.
And he's got him, and he's down.
Joe, they get up.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Vicious kicks tonight. Nicely timed straight.
top with a head kick.
Big Daddy with a big jab. Almost caught him. Peterson with a good kick.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Good exchange back and forth here.
And he completes a single leg takedown.
Nice sweep, very good movement.
Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect.
Big Daddy caught by that head kick.
Oh, good combination. I think he's seeing double out of that right arm, Mike.
And there's a nice straight by Pantera.
Good combinations landing here.
He got hit with the left hook.
Pantera with the inside leg kick.
Oh, there he connected.
And looking for the takedown again.
And he's taken down by Big Daddy. One minute.
Back up. He missed that kick.
45 seconds.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head. Big Daddy gets caught again.
He lands a clean combination. Misses with the kick.
Good left hand by Big Daddy.
Oh, and he's down.
He escapes, and he's back on his feet.
Right, one in the books.
Joe, that cut is looking worse. Big Daddy's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen because when your nose is bleeding like that, you start opening up your mouth, and that leaves you susceptible to getting knocked out. Here's a nice double leg takedown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a very nicely executed double leg takedown. Incredible highlights in that round.
The beautiful Brittany.
Round two. Comes out swinging.
Softening his opponent up.
Big Daddy's cut is getting worse.
Man, it's bleeding.
He just whips that punch in.
And there's another brutal head kick. Joe, this is exactly what we have been talking about the entire fight. Those are nasty.
Oh, he caught him. Trying to connect on that jab.
Nice right hand. Oh, beautiful combination.
Continuing to strike well.
Nice leg kick.
Great jab by Pantera.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
That connected.
Joe doing a good job with his jab. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skill. Wow, he goes down.
And he's up. Nice inside leg kick.
Pantera's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Nice hook. Inside leg kick.
Very nice kicks.
Big Daddy gets nailed by that head kick.
He's got a clinch.
Now he's got him in the plum clinch. Vicious knee to the body. That's a big shot.
Lands a hard shot with the left. Secure the hook. He's moved to full guard.
Again.
Back 2 over under.
Pantera with the single leg.
Oh, he got reversed. Perfectly timed sweep.
Good offense by Peterson.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
And he got his head up. And that's the end of round number 2. Pantera's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here it is from a different angle. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
Have a seat, have a seat. Cut man, over here, listen. Okay, it's not that bad. The cut is not that bad. You're okay.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas,
Nevada. That's right, guys, you ready? You ready?
Third and final round.
That was a nice job. Tags him.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Head kick. He can't connect with the kick. Great left by Peterson.
Use your defense.
Oh, he got clipped. Pantera was a strong combination. Landing at will tonight. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Nice body shot.
Single.
Trying to take the back here. Into full guard.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots. And you can see the bruising on his right side. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Peterson.
Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
Pantera's cardio has really been tested. And right now, it seems like he's just about out of gas.
If you look at the way he's moving, he is clearly compromised. He's exhausted, he's breathing heavy, and you can tell that he's taken some big punishment in this fight.
Powerful takedown by Peterson.
Full mount, and now he's on the bottom. Postures up here. Beautiful sweep.
He scores with a huge left. Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's see that again.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:08 of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO. And now, this season's ultimate lighter featherweight winner, Peterson.
And there he is, this season's Ultimate Fighter.